and review on Youth in Revolt. I just got out of watching Youth in Revolt, the new film starring Michael Cera. And I gotta tell you, this movie was hilarious. Now, if you can imagine a little tamed-down version of American Pie with a little James Bond tossed into it, you've got Youth in Revolt. Basically, what the story is about is a young man who meets a girl, falls for her head over heels, and has to have her. Well, in order for him to have her, he's got to go through a lot of trouble to get her.
You're very nice, but I have a boyfriend.
Hello, Nick.
Bad break, Nick.
Well, I'll be leaving. Shout to the
heart! Now, to win her over, he'll have to give love. Bad
night! I've decided to create a supplementary persona named Francois Dillinger. Bold, contemptuous of authority.
Thanks for breakfast.
Where are you going?
And irresistible to women.
You're not gonna get this girl by sitting around listening to records.
It's time to rebel, Nick. It's time to be bad.
Now, this film has a pretty much has an all-star cast. You've got Michael Cera, Portia Doubleday, Zach Galifianakis. You've got Emmett Walsh. You've got Ray Liotta that's in this. Steve Buscemi's in this. Justin Long and Michael Cera, who is our young man in love, Nick Twisp. Now, of course, I can't give you the whole story, you know, everything that happens. All I can tell you is that this movie had me laughing from start to finish. Now, if you liked The Hangover and you liked movies like the original American Pie, I'll even go the second American Pie. This is the type of film that you're going to like. It's wild. It's crazy. You got a kid with split personalities that have one thing in common. That's to get the girl. So if you're looking for something to do, something wild, something crazy to watch, get out and go check out Youth in Revolt. Youth in Revolt starts Friday, January 8th, 2010, in theaters everywhere.
Seems to me you've got two options. Fake your own death or commit suicide.
For the Rag Review and CNN's I Report, I'm Rajiim Gross.